I think it's a great thing, to be honest. We all were looking forward to it because, very honestly, we felt like there were a few series in between where, after, you know, such big tours, we felt like maybe, you know, a one-off test or a couple of tests were not apt for the moment. But I think this gives a lot of context to all kinds of cricket that we're going to play. And it's a great thing for test cricket at this moment also, because we've been talking about for the last 2-3 years, regardless of how we have played as a team and the interest of the fans building because of that, you know, going for results and all that sort of stuff. Test cricket really needed a boost. So the players were always putting in the effort, but I think from a global point of view, it was important to have an incentive attached to test cricket in a way which the test championship presents. And I think for all the cricketers involved now, even more, you know, every session, every game that you play will be more intense. There'll be more on the line, so it'll be challenging, but it'll be all the more exciting. And, you know, all the teams, I'm sure, are going to enjoy a lot through this whole journey of the test championship.